The SignOn Octa Portal can be accessed at any time from your preferred web browser, on your computer, mobile phone, and tablet. First, open your browser of choice. In this example, we're using Google Chrome. Navigate to signon.stjohns.edu in your browser. Here, you'll see the familiar sign-in page asking for your username and password. For employees and faculty, enter your full St. John's University email address into the username field. For students, you'll need to enter your full student email address with the @my.stjohns.edu domain in the username field. Next, you'll enter your password into the password field. Once you've entered both your username and password, click the blue sign-in button. You may be prompted by Okta to verify your identity by one of the authentication methods you set up previously. In this case, Okta is requesting to send a push notification to the mobile phone with the Okta Verify app installed and configured. When you click the Send Push button in the browser, a notification will be sent to the app asking to verify this sign-in attempt. You can confirm this by selecting the Yes, It's Me button on your mobile phone. Once you have confirmed using one of your authentication methods, you'll be taken into your SignOn account.